Penelope the egret wakes up and greets the sunrise in the Florida Everglades. She begins to go about the day and runs into a friendly frog, and later into a hissing snake. Penelope flies and dances in the wind as she prepares to hunt. The hunting and chasing becomes intense, and she finally catches the fish. Penelope has a close encounter with an alligator that almost has her lunch. That was close. Penelope returns to her nest to feed her young. Penelope rests and enjoys the sun setting over the marshland in the Florida Everglades. St. John Neumann Catholic Middle School. Penelope the Egret. Everybody ready?
There we go.
Take it away.